An easy to use control panel is included with the project. To change the color, just head over to Shape Color and give it your own color. Press OK. To change the shape size, just increase or decrease, just like that. You can even give it the number of points. So if we give it a 6, we will get a hexagon. We can increase the outer roundness to get a more rounded shape, or decrease it to get very sharp edges. Finally, we can adjust the background color and the text color. Audio Jungle.